Jesus, okay. Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Marcelin32 here, back for another episode of The Journey. And this is like 3 hours after I made last part. And 3 hours, and my upload still says I was 3 hours left. And the YouTube video was only 41 minutes. So it shows my Wi-Fi is going through a bad time right now. I was downloading Destiny at the same time, that could be a reason why, but... That's for you. I'm wearing my boots. Those aren't my boots. Those are my boots. Roughly. Yeah, so let's go. The two at the top, they get chucked into the quarterfinals, eh? Well, the rest of the battle, eh? Yeah, I think so. Alright, well, let's go.
I've got Alan Smith alongside me today. I'm Martin Tyler, incidentally, and we've got Major League Soccer for you. And in the US, the game really growing, Alan. I'm looking forward to this very much.
Oh, so am I, Martin. So am I.
Toronto FC. Los Angeles Galaxy today, but they play Toronto.
Okay.
LA Galaxy, of course, seemed a perfect haven for David Beckham with his celebrity status.
Yeah, I think the venue, Los Angeles, appealed as much as the football club. It was made for him and his family.
Well, this is how the Galaxy are lining up from the start. It does look more like 4-4-1-1 than 4-4-2.
Yes, I think so. I mean, it gives the manager the option of stiffening his midfield. And when they get the ball, you know, that...
Oh.
10, if that's what you want to call him, behind the centre forward.
I feel like I've got a cold, but I know I haven't.
He can get in the box and give his teammates some company.
Jose Altidore. Tackle goes in.
So, I might make...
This could be a real celebration.
Damn, I forgot to put on semi... Put on professional game.
On an all-important playoff spot.
Yeah, don't have to do it today, do they? I'm sure the manager... will be desperate for that to happen, for it to be clinched. But with Alex Hunter on the team, I think they'll be in a cut.
This is how they love to play on the break. Here's Hunter! That's what they've been looking for, LA Galaxy today.
And no wonder the fans are going mad. The playoff place is the least that he's demanded here.
Well, a goal for Alex Hunter, Alan.
Well, I think he's just shown us there. It was a snapshot of this boy's talent, his promise.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Delgado. Jones. Cole. A return ball. Here's Hunter. Treads it through. Now Hunter. It's a super pass. He could be in behind. Bradley. Delgado. Morrow. With great vision here. Just the keeper to beat. Great chance. It's Alex Hunter!
Oh.
Power, but not too much direction.
Don't give me a green and then put them a rating. That's just rude. So while I wait for part 2 of the journey to upload, I might make a live stream. So you guys will definitely, the live stream will be up on my channel way before this episode is out. And maybe, I'm saying this because I don't know if pausing the Destiny. Destiny 2 downloading would slow down the upload. So either my video's up and then I do a live stream, then I post the journey. I might even not even do a live stream, I might do a scary chat history. Because, like I said in my last journey video, You guys really seem to like chat stories, unless it was a glitch, the 1.6 thousand that is. I've got him a mystery dog. So, if it's a glitch, I'm not really bothered. Because, yeah, I wouldn't really be bothered.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Delgado.
I just really do YouTube because it gives me something to do if I'm bored. And like when I started YouTube, some folk who can be bored leaving a comment leave pretty nice things. I've only had 2 mean comments. And they were on very old videos. I think I deleted one of my first bad ones. That was on, or he deleted it. It was on the, what was it on? It was on my Treyarch versus Sledgehammer video 3 years ago. And that's the only mean comment I remember, but I remember having 2. But then when I had my top 5 Search and Destroy and Black Ops 2 loadouts, I got 2 nice comments saying I can't wait for the Black Ops. Now I had an Xbox 360 at the time, so the only Black Ops gameplay that came out was recorded BO2 gameplay. So I don't expect these guys at me to get these guys for two maybe 3 years, but if these somehow, out of all the videos you guys watch, the 2 that left those nice comments, if you watch this video, I want to say thank you. Because, I'll be honest with you, I never noticed your comments at first. But then I was going back to my old videos to see if anyone left comments, and I found your 2 comments, and it made me happy. It made me real happy that folk actually, and 2 folk, enjoyed what I was doing. I don't know if it was my friends who just didn't tell me, or it was just two random folk. But they gave me some spirit. It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he could. Half time, Alan. So far. So enough of the emotional stuff. Yeah, because they're most likely not ever going to see this. If they do, that's amazing. But okay. Well,
Michael Bradley.
No, back on freaking subject. So, like I said, in my last journey, I recently watched this third journey trailer, and it looks like Alex Hunter is becoming Gareth Walker, just from one scene alone when the mother was shouting at him. So it looks like he gets consumed by fame and turns into a right dickhead. Sebastian Jovinko. Might just make these 2 videos and then another 2 videos will be uploaded tomorrow. I don't know if I'll record them today or not, but I doubt I'll record them today.
We could be in.
Yeah. Oh my god.
So we've got a substitution now, Alan. And one of the great performers in this game is going to be replaced.
Going to the next goal and win the match. Okay. So all of these I can do. I'm just going to have to be a little greedy in the box. Oh my god, Hunter, you're so pish. So pish, Hunter. Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option. Bradley. Josie Altidore. But I wonder what turns you'll get in third. Because I know in this one, you get Hunter and Williams. But I wonder what you get. And 3, would you get you're going to get Danny and Hunter again, because they're two characters in it. But I wonder if just for Kim, you were just going to, the only female playing the game, that's Kim, you're going to get, or they're going to make a female ultimate team. Now that actually, let's see a female ultimate team, it'd be fun. Interesting, something different.
Pelé Van Aanholt. Now Roman Alessandrini. Now this looks promising.
With it. Damn. Alright, so if they put a female ultimate team in this, I would actually be interested in that. Because it'd be something new. Every year they bring something new into ultimate team, but if they made right now they have Russian World Cup mode, which is pretty much FIFA but World Cup. It's like only international teams. I wonder if they do that just so it's not like an option in the kickoff to pick a women's team, or they would actually make like a women's mode.
Goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Hunter. He's got that.
Yep.
Got the ball away as well.
Aye.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
And the best thing about it, well, better chance of putting a like a Kim Hunter journey on YouTube.
Defending there, stopping that attack.
Using her in ultimate team if they did add a women's team.
Dos Santos.
But it looks like if you do get Kim, it looks like she's playing with the US, so just international teams, so
Hunter,
I swear to God, you're so pish.
So that means it's a corner now. Change in mind for
it's just semi-pro and Hunter can't find the back of the net.
Defended it well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Throw for LA Galaxy. Jonathan Dos Santos. Hunter. He's got his shot off now.
Hunter, you can't kick a ball if I can save your life, son, this game.
It's a corner.
Scored one goal, I believe. He might score two, I'm not sure.
Corner swung in. Need to be quick.
Well then.
Alessandrini.
Oh, the first time I'm actually happy that missed. Ah, Jesus Christ, I've got the score. Never mind. There we go. Oh well, I met that one of the challenges. Is that what that challenge is anyone did? Just trying to get me the hat trick? Okay, this annoys me how I can't change it.
Played in this. Oh, absolutely. He's been pivotal, I think, for them. He's shown a lot of composure, a lot of experience, which is a good sign. The manager will be very proud of this result and the way they achieved it with the blend of decent defending but really high quality attacking. Yeah, I mean, it was swashbuckling at times, wasn't it? The way they poured forward and the opposition just couldn't handle them. Be a day of real celebration for LA. This is how they love to play on the break. Here's
okay, there we go. So yeah, there. Okay, so I don't have to bother about that. It's increased to professional. So time for a challenge.
And your performance today was particularly impressive, leading by example with a spectacular display.
I have to give credit to the gaffer. His tactics were spot on. I just did what he asked me.
All the same, the way you dominated the game was impressive and you deserve to clinch a playoff place today.
We'll just take it one game at a time, you know? But we're ready.
Congratulations again and good luck in the playoffs.
Cheers, I appreciate it.
Oh, was that the last game of the season? No, it's just like the rounds now. So I'm going to guess if that is the case, this is going to be a cutscene. Isn't it? If we're in the playoffs right now, it's either going to be a cutscene or it's going to be a cutscene the next time I click advance. Oh, yeah, I'll be able to tell by this. Oh, no. Yep. Okay. I've got one thing and another thing. Okay. Okay, so what does this do? Short passing, and this is acceleration. So yeah, I'm gonna go like this, but like I said in the last episode, short passing. Okay, so now I only need 1 point for. Yep, called it. That's him. Oh. Decisions. Oh yeah, because my dad became the manager. Coca-Cola.
Well,
I got the deal.
Practically fallen over themselves to have you on board. Want you on the next TV advert alongside that mate of yours. Filming starts next week.
Man,
think what mate?
The hang of this agent stuff.
Nice one, Dad. I can't believe it.
Happy for you, son. You always want your kids to have it better than you did. Look, there's something I need to explain to you.
Oh.
It's... Oh, not again. Don't look now. But isn't that the girl that crashed the dressing room?
Kim, what are you doing?
So you told him.
Kim?
Apparently it was just never the right time. I've been dying to meet you. I couldn't believe it when Dad told me you were moving over here.
Dad? What?
You haven't told him?
Alex.
You're telling me this is my sister?
Alex, I was waiting until you got settled, son, letting you concentrate on your football.
Is this some kind of wind-up?
I was thinking the same thing. Are you serious? You haven't told him yet?
I can't handle this right now. Still my head in.
Alex.
I just need a moment to think.
Of course, I've got a new pair of bits. I always have a new pair of bits. Cool, but I prefer these.
Okay, here we go. All right.
Okay, at least I completed it.
Okay,
Nope. Last was a banger. The funny thing is, the game before that game I just played, I think it's the last game you saw, Alex Hunter had an amazing shooting. Then this game I kind of scored a one-on-one. The worst thing about these training sessions is that the stats didn't matter.
Alright mate, Alex Hunter, friend of the stars. Sure you want to be seen walking around with me? I'm man enough to admit it when I'm wrong. Thought you were a joke when you started hanging with A-listers, but you've been playing out of your mind, man.
I'm not gonna let anything get in the way of my career.
You keep playing like you have been, and you can be a bigger star than any of them.
Let me just finish this next game and I'll end it. It's like I am not putting on any training pants, you can screw yourself with them. Look how gay they look. Oh wait, no, they don't look that gay. I just don't like them, okay. Oh, screw it. I said I'll use it whatever I knew when I go. I'm not really doing it for bits because I like the bits I've got.
There's a famous name in football now, the Vancouver Whitecaps. This is their home in BC Place, as it was back in 1983 when they had over 60,000 for the NASL game against Seattle Sounders.
Now, it's a beautiful stadium, retractable roof as well, in case you get some bad weather.
Coming out like this. Starting position. Oh, no, that's making me regret not picking acceleration. Actually, the stats you make. Right now, the stats I'll get Hunter and Danny Williams and the journey. That will matter for the journey's games, but as soon as it comes to ultimate teams, your stats are shit. Whatever, you can add up 99 and everything. Yeah. When you get the card, it'll have like 2. It'll have like 80 shooting when you had like 86.
Whether they can create through the middle, we'll wait and see. I just think today those two wide lads in midfield are going to be important. Both got a bit of pace, capable of getting around the outside.
Right, I got two down.
Away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle. Good defensive clearance there. Hunter. That's an excellent cross. Well, they've all gone to the
oh my God.
But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away. Even though he had to take it quickly, should have done better.
Presented possession to the opposition now. Attacking now. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Hunter!
Yes.
First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it. Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, there we go. Himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, so I have got back my touch on this. What the hell was I making? What the hell was that? What? I found a new code. You clicked them both at once. Oh no, that's just RB. Okay. What does that mean? Let's see. Oh, I can't do it.
Big penalty. 19 minutes played.
I was going to say, what the hell is he talking about? But it's the guy who talks about the different games. Switch on the attacking power in this situation. Ref, I was just denied a shooting opportunity. I don't know if that's a free kick, but blow the whistle. Blow your whistle, please. Blow the whistle, ref. Blow the ref. Blow the ref. What? Blow the whistle. I just made that sound weird. Oh shit. It's a goal for Sporting Kansas City. Oh my god. Max Allen.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Alessandrini. Zardes. Hunter.
Oh.
They could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
They could pose some danger now. He's very confident. And now the shot.
Boom. Oh. Turned aside there by the keeper. Can't blame Hunter for that.
Referee has pointed for a corner.
Good things.
In goes the corner. A decent fist away by the keeper. Oh, that's good defending. Alessandrini. Zardes. Should be. Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
What?
Close for the free kick.
Oh, for God's sake.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Proper tackle that. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, I like the look of this attack.
Ref.
Ali Gaza.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time.
I'm just going to blame this on my player being weak as hell. Hunter being so weak.
There'll be two added minutes. Hunter!
Oh, I thought he just did it there. Was just saying, yes, Hunter. I didn't mean to click shoot there. I meant to pass.
Well, the referee has signaled for half time. Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half.
Damn, I missed.
Gaza.
Oh, safe it.
Good forward play from them. Came in with a challenge. Here's Hunter. Good work, really, to read the intention of the
pass. Oh, there we go. Ow.
Here's Dave Romney. Dos Santos.
All right, so that's my Jesse Zardes. Journey Part 1 episode just uploaded. So that's good. So it was Destiny that was slowing down. They won't be able to get out. I didn't think I'd download the game would slow down an upload, but okay. So, weirdly on my computer, on my PlayStation, it says cannot upload when it's done uploading, but then it pops up on my YouTube channel. That's why there was a bunch of duplicate videos for like 2 weeks. Because it says cannot upload, so I'd upload them again and it'd say successful. So I'd be like, alright, and then I go on my channel and there's two of the same episodes, so I'm like, oh.
Hunter, on the run, on the attack.
Oh,
that's a foul by Hunter.
Ooh.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee challenge.
Okay. Oops, I got a yellow.
Penalty at Kansas.
It's a penalty for Sporting Kansas City.
Shots on here. Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
There's going to be an alteration there. And with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. It's Jermaine Jones.
Kansas, Sporting Kansas, have scored in that match. Alan McAnally with the briefest of reports, but just to confirm, a goal for Sporting Kansas. It was a penalty, 3-2 in that game.
Has to score!
Well, what a good try on the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it, and I don't think the keeper was getting across to that.
Jermaine Jones. Here's Jonathan Dos Santos. Here's a chance to attack. Dos Santos came in with a challenge. Gaza. Christian Bolaños. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Alex Hunter.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
And now the shot! Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept Burke.
Here's Roman Alessandrini. On the attack here.
I'm going to set up where you're staying, Jesse.
Needs to be very nippy. It's Giovanni Dos Santos. Hunter.
Good vision here. Needs to stay cool now.
Chance to get the ball in the box. Hunter. It's in.
Yes.
Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Restarting at 2-0. Coming on strong. Looking to play their way through now. It's good play until they got the challenge in. Opportunity in a wider area. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Dos Santos. Alessandrini. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Substitution about to happen for LA Galaxy. Oh, that's good defending.
Oh.
Bradley Diallo.
Uh-oh.
Neatly intercepted.
This could be a bad Hunter, get up. Yes.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position.
Oh, excuse me, didn't moan at me for not staying in possession when I was just lying on the ground injured.
Here's Roman Alessandrini. Dos Santos. And it's come to an end here with the final whistle.
Okay.
I guess the opposition will feel
that would be ending it here anyway, because half the room are actually in reach. I'll take a couple of training sessions. I'll do the training session. If not, I'm sleeping.
Expected a bit more, I have to say.
Joining me now is LA Galaxy's Alex Hunter. Alex, your goals today really made a difference. How are you feeling right now, having made such an impact on the game?
I couldn't have done it without my teammates. The lads have been amazing since I got here, and it's credit to them that I got my goals today.
Thanks for speaking with me.
Nope. Alright, so I'll finish that and that one.
I trust we're all feeling rested and are ready to work. After studying the game tape, it's clear.
So, I said this, I'm recording this round about 3 hours after I recorded the first one, but this might not come out to like, say like, hours, because I will be uploading while Destiny 2 is done, so I'd like that to, I would like Destiny to be uploaded by the time, to be downloaded by the time I get by the Mora. Oh, I just looked that up. So if you watched the last episode before this episode, you would automatically realise that I talked much more, because I actually had something to talk about. But because I did that, like talked about everything, I now have nothing to talk about in this episode. I can just talk about future videos I'm planning on making. Or that little emotional part that I was just talking about, how could you miss it? Oh my god. I'll try one more time and I'll just accept whatever I get. Oh my god, why does the first one always go to him? Or at least I scored the first one.
Chris passing!
Switch shooting partner, Zardes can't shoot. He actually can't shoot. Okay, yeah. Didn't get an A, but I'll take it.
Limo was nice. A bit miffed you didn't pick me up, though. When are you gonna give your mum a hug? Come on.
Good flight?
Long. Look at this place. Very nice. LA's treating you well, Alex.
A shame Granddad couldn't come over with you.
What's wrong?
Just think maybe you should have told me about Kim.
Well, you met her.
I met her.
Well, you have to understand how hard it was for me when your father left. He chose them over us. What was I supposed to do?
She's my sister.
Your half-sister.
She's not my sister.
I was protecting you.
Oh. Thanks.
You were all I had left.
Do you want to get out of here? We could get something to eat. Somewhere nice.
I'd like that.
Oh, hell no. Game? Yeah, okay. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the episode here. Please, if you like it, drop a like. And I'll see you in the next episode.